didavo ramos shantabota ramos idalite kuramata e chutraba kubarabaka nurdamanota nomonata ishmanakata. So you would have no words, no korbarite jenderabosha kuribishandiraboko shandiraboko, for those in English, you would have no English word kuriboshanta to grab hold of, to explain, to grasp what the Holy Spirit is saying and doing. The Lord has a capacity to do more than we are able to think or imagine. Amen. And so the Lord has to get us in His realm. The Lord has to get us on tuned into His frequency. And then to be willing to grasp that which in the natural is that which is ungraspable, if that is a word. Amen. Those things that we cannot grab hold of without the Lord. And so that's what that groaning is. It's talking about a disposition. It's talking about being in a place, amen, to grab something from the Lord that this world needs, that it is from that heavenly sphere. It is from that the realm of God, the realm of the Spirit, amen. And so when you do, amen, the Lord is able to bring forth answers. The Lord is able even to shift. The Lord is able to bring forth even a platform, sardabalomoshta, for Him to operate. Amen. And so that's the job of man. That's the job of mankind, to be a yielded vessel and to be sensitive to the Lord. Kista romo lamoshta manaki ajakumarota. Not just to pray in tongues, not just to pray in the Spirit, amen, but to grasp the things of God from the heavenly sphere, amen. And it would be even a burden, amen. It would sometimes be hard, amen, because of the nature of this world and the nature of this natural realm. It can be so hard and so heavy as you continue to yield to the purposes of God, because it almost seems like the two are incompatible. But the Lord will make you able, just like the Bible says that the Lord can bring a woman to the place of birthing, and then she needs the strength to go ahead and bring forth. And so the Lord can bring you to the place of birthing and then give you the strength, amen, to go ahead and bring it forth into this realm. It's sturda balamusta, laga romo karamo kita, romo shadarabuko, magu romo shadarabuko, bramo shadarabuko, maromos adarabakush, mish burmataba. It is a work of the Spirit. It is supernatural, amen. It is bigger than you can actually hold. For the Lord will help you through the birthing process. Amen. Blessed are those who are willing to birth. Amen. To receive the burden of the Lord. The groaning of the Lord. Romos ederebuko manamata, mishinderebu romos shaderebuko manama. To realize shinderebusha, the blessing of bringing forth shinderebusha, the Lord's desire, Holy Ghost shamboro, that which pleases the Lord kiderebusha. It feels romos shandereba, so many times uncomfortable, zicha, jisha bruma shanderebuko sha. But we have willingly, shandarabu shandarabu, submitted ourselves unto God to receive the desire of the Lord, kidarabu, and that kurmasha, which seems heavy, kurmita, that in the natural kurmasha, we know that we are too weak to bring forth, shaba shimbrumu shata, and we are so dependent upon the Lord, kidarabu shandarabakata, mishandarabu, to help us bring forth into this realm, yaburumo shanta, jenderabo shanta, that which causes joy, kada morumo shanderaboko, that which shifts the paradigm, yaba mishindaburumi shanderaboka, migaburmegedaboko shanta. Even now, jamburumo shanta, I sense yaburumo shaba, baba romo shambara, midurumo shanderabo, that the Lord kaderabo shanta is calling Yaburomo Shadow Shadarabo, who are sensitive, Yaburomo Shaboba, to be overshadowed by the Holy Spirit, Yadarabu Shadaraba, that is not ashamed, Shendaraburoma, to be with child, to be with burden, Yaburomo Shadarabi Kashata, of the Lord, Yaburomo Shadarabakata. For there is so much Yaburomo Shaboramon, Jimbromo Shata, that this world needs, Chendarabo, that is would be new. Amen. Those new things from the Lord for this present time. Yaba Gembromo Shadabako Miata. Murgedarabu Shandarabu Komramata Boramesha. That burden, Shambromo Shandaraboko, of generations, the burden, Yabrumu Shadaraboka, Shandarabo, of centuries, the burdens, Shambrumu Shadarabu Kabaramata, that was Ketabarumo Shandarabakasha, carried Gabarumo Shanta, for eons and eons, Shadaburumo Shad, that steel Ramoshad, no one had found strength to bring forth, Gabarumo Shadarabuka, Mishandarabu Shandarabaka, Homba Romo Shadaraba. But who are those ones, Shadaraba, who receive the strength of the Lord? It is those, Shadaraba, who are devoid of their own strength, Gidaraba, who have Romo Shata, no strength, who have cried out to the Lord, I have nothing, Gabaromo Mishadabaromo Shata, Mana, Chindaraba, Shambaraba, I have nothing, Lord, Kadaraba Shata, Shindaraba Shadaba, to boast in, I have nothing of my own, I have no strength. Shamba Romo Baba Romo Shandaraboko, Mishandarabromo Shadaraboka, Jembromo Shata, Jendarabosha. I hear the Lord say that you are the one, Shambromosha, to carry my burden. You are the one to carry my desire, Romo Shadaraboko. And that the only glory will be Shadarabushata, Jendarabuta, that you brought forth, Kadarabushata. Shendaraboko, that which had lain dormant, Shendaraboshata, even for generations, Shendaraboshambaraboko, Shendaraboko, Shadaraboko, mentioned the other ages, Shendaraboko, were not able to carry that burden, Misuramo Sambaraboko, Shendarabo, prior generations, Shendaraboshambaraboko, Shata. Shindaraboko, Shandaraboko, Shindaraba trusted in their own strength and they never saw Ramo Shandaraba, Shindaraba, the birthing of the Lord, Kabaro, Mabromo Shindavis, Rabba Kialamon, Mishindaraba Ramaku Shabarakote. I sense Ramo Shad, the Lord's burden. I sense Yidrabu Shadaba, that which is settling upon the people of God, Ramo Shandaraboko. I see Krimishanda, the heart Jambrumo Shadarabata of the prophetess Anna Sambrumo Shanta, who gave herself Shandarabo to prayer and fasting, Shandarabuto to see Kerabo Shadaraba, the Lord coming, Kabrumo Shata, Mishimbrumo Shandaraboko, Mishindarabrumo Shadarabo. That which did not seem glamorous, Shembrumo. That which was in the secret place, that which was hidden away, Shandarabo Shandaraboko, Mikrimi Shandaraboko, Mana. That I sense, Yadaraba, that burden, Yaburomo Shadarabata, that those are that are selected of the Lord, that they cannot shake it. They cannot get away from it. And I'm here to identify it. You're in the birthing place. And the Holy Spirit is your help to bring forth that which this generation needs. The Holy Spirit is as the midwives, which did not fear the command of Pharaoh. There's a sensibility of this world pressure for you not to bring forth or to kill or abort that desire of the Lord. I see supernatural symbolness from the Lord. Where you will not succumb to the pressures of this culture and society and the sensibility against bringing forth the burden of the Lord. For there shall be no going forth until this new is birth to bring forth the joy that the Lord desires. Shabrumosh. Mamonosin de Beromo Shabarobo. Mission Burumi Shadabu Kabaromoko. Mission Derbo. So I am releasing that Karamosha, which will catch those Romoshata and bring them into the birthing place. Shadabu Shata. Mission Derbu Shabaromo Shata. Those whose hearts yet belong to the Lord, Shendabuko, who have Shandarabu Shata, no desire, Kurami Shandarabu Ko Shadaraba. Of the acclaim of man, but only the heart of the Lord. Who will receive the burden of the Lord? Holy Ghost, to bring forth, rise, arise, 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 surabashata. Holy Ghost, arise, yadarabushata. The Lord says, you are honored. Arise, you honored ones, yadabo. To receive the offspring of the Lord, the seed of the Lord, the blessing of the Lord, for this present time, other generations could not bear it, but this generation shall bear that from the Lord. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for that. Mami, 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 mami. You called Ramoshata, mami. Amen. Shandarabata, mami, mami, mami. Shanda Rabo Shadarabuka, Unda Rabo Shadarabaka. Hallelujah, Rabo Shata. Thank you, Father, for that. In Jesus' name, amen.